a puppy accidentally ingested some fruit and was taken to the clinic for induced vomiting. After a few minutes, the puppy vomited. Can you guess what came out? These are grapes that the puppy had stolen from the table. The puppy threw up once more, expelling some more grapes. Please ensure that grapes and raisins are kept away from your dogs. These fruits are toxic to dogs, and their consumption can lead to acute kidney failure. Subscribe for more pet care tips.